Welcome to the T&M Instructional Video Series. This video will describe how to install T&M and how to access each of the two available interfaces. To obtain the T&M installer, visit the T&M website and click the download button. There are two interface options for T&M 3.0. One version is free and the other requires an ESRI license. The installer will install all components necessary for both interface options. The interface selected by default is free and does not require an ESRI license. Once the installer has downloaded, double-click to open the installation wizard. When the wizard opens, click Next to begin the installation process. T&M will be installed in the Users folder by default, not the Programs folder, which requires higher administrative privileges. To install T&M in another location, click the Change button and navigate to a different directory. Click Next to proceed to the next step in the wizard. We are now ready to begin the installation. Click the Install button to install T&M 3.0. When the installation is complete, click Finish to launch T&M. By default, the free interface is displayed. The eye at the bottom of the map indicates that we are currently using the free version. If you prefer to use the ESRI version of the interface instead of the free version, first obtain an ESRI license from ESRI or your organization's IT department. Next, navigate to the T&M folder and open the T&M configuration file in a text editor. Enter the license information on line 14 of the configuration file, save the changes, and restart T&M. When T&M opens, note that the eye icon is not visible when using the ESRI version of the interface. To select a map for the project, go to the Application Settings, Interface menu, and select a map. For more information on T&M 3.0, look for the recommended additional videos in the description below and visit the T&M website.